That he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
Cain Velasquez enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. He makes his way to the octagon. You can see he's very focused. He's very determined to defend his belt, to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan. He's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
For this heavyweight championship fight,
ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Pergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around
implications in the entire sport.
He's able to parry the strike. Velasquez gets caught by the inside leg kick.
And there's a takedown attempt. Nice jab.
They clinch here early.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch. Wow! That's a big punch from the clinch. Nice. He's got his back.
He's working over under here.
Got double underhooks. Now he's got the Muay Thai bomb.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Nice jab.
Wow!
Oh, big right hand. That right hand. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big kick, they're scoring. Over three now.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He's doing some damage with those kicks. Good work blocking them.
Watch the single.
Good takedown defense.
He's got to be careful. Oh, he's falling to a guillotine. He might be forced to tap any second now. This guillotine is getting tighter and tighter. Choke, refused to tap, and went night-night.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here, one last time, super tight choke. And one last time, super tight choke, and he's out. And one last time, excellent technique on that choke for the submission victory.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliano has called a stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. For the winner by submission, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world,
and he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.